Is this on? I mean, I can break through walls. I just can't get this on.
So, Mr. Incredible, do you have a secret identity?
Every superhero has a secret identity. I don't know a single one who doesn't. Who wants the pressure of being super all the time?
Of course I have a secret identity. Can you see me in this at the supermarket? Come on, who'd want to go shopping as Elastigirl, you know what I mean?
Super ladies, they always try to tell you their secret identity. They think it'll strengthen the relationship or something like that. I say, girl, I don't want to know about your mom, man, alter ego or anything like that. I mean, you tell me you a super mega ultra lightning babe, that's alright with me. I'm good.
No matter how many times you save the world, it always manages to get back in jeopardy again. I mean, sometimes I just want it to stay saved, you know, for a little bit. I feel like the maid. I just cleaned up this mess. Can you keep it clean for 10 minutes?
I can get to that.
Please?
Wait, no, don't get up. Oh. We're not finished.
Sometimes I think I just like the simple life, you know, relax a little, raise a family.
Settle down? Are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game, right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so. I don't think so.
Important bulletin. A deadly high-speed pursuit between police and armed gunmen is underway, traveling northbound on San Pablo Avenue.
Yeah, I've got time.
What is it, ma'am?
My cat Squeaker won't come down.
Certainly, ma'am, but I suggest you stand clear.
No, no, he's quite tall.
I'm just here to help.
Attention all units. We have a tour bus robbery.
Tour bus robbery. I've still got time. Officers, ma'am, Squeaker.
Cool, ready for takeoff!
What the? Who are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm an Incrediboy!
What? No. You're that kid from the fan club. Buddy?
My name is Incrediboy!
Look, I've been nice. I've stood for photos, signed every scrap of paper you pushed at me, but this is...
No, no, you don't have to worry about training me. I'm all of your moves, your crime-fighting styles, favorite catchphrases, everything. I'm your number one fan!